The AngE system makes it possible to perform Doppler pressure measurements with up to 16 tracks through the combination of ultrasonic Doppler and pneumatic cuffs. For this purpose, compression cuffs are attached to all extremities. Once the desired vessel has been detected, the examiner can apply the occlusion pressure with a simple mouse click. The system now continuously reduces the pressure in the cuff. As soon as the first oscillations are heard, the corresponding pressure can be marked with another mouse click. The Doppler indices are then presented clearly in an overall report.